Yo, what's up, guys? Tommy, and today we are back with UFC 3. Today we are going to be going up to fight Michael Bisping, and I've done 3 fights already, so the episode isn't really, really long. I've done 3, I've won all of them, as you can see in the bottom left, right here. Contract goals. I've not actually clicked on this before. What is it? Is it just defenses? Defend your championship at least 4 times. Yeah, and I've defended it 4 times. 3 times. As a champion, win a super fight. And that's the one against Bisping. So we are going to get training for this next fight. Again, I can't remember who it was against, but we'll do 3 weeks of training. Sorry about that, guys. I was just having a little drink. Who's next for it's Uncle TJ? It's going to be a tough one. Tom versus Jake. I don't know who, I can't remember who it was. I was fighting, but fuck it. Right. So I've been working on my grappling because I nearly lost a fight. Not the last one, the one before. I nearly lost a fight. So I started that from then on. I've been working on my striking, well, not my striking, my grapples and my health. My striking's pretty good though, so it's not too bad. And my stamina's good. Striking, stamina, and health is all good. Health's decent. But my grappling's awful, so I just need to get it up. You got lucky, there's no way you can defend that title. I can guarantee I'm going to defend it against him and I'm going to be a double champ. That can get me up to 83. Oh, get me up to 84. Let's get these ones. Oh, 100% peak fitness. Bang on. Undefeated. I am undefeated. Undefeated. Okay, I'll use my golden shorts again. I won the title in the red shorts. I might wear the red ones in the double champ. Not one bad comment. Go punch some things on Uncle TJ. Jeremy Steffens. It's Uncle TJ earned that title. Don't see anyone getting it for a while. That's the way I see it. I'm 31 years old now. The last episode I was 29. I'm getting old. Yeah, this guy's getting knocked out. That looks cool to you. Breaking the fucking leather in. More, Tom. You got a lucky escape there. I thought it was got knocked out. Knock out! Fucking it. I was so concentrated on just punching and knocking them out. So all I wanted to do was knock him out. With a punch instead of a kick, because I normally knock him out with kicks. Yeah, as you can see, I've changed my victory. Boosh! Oh, look at his ankle! Did you see his ankle? Watch his ankle. His right ankle. Oh! Oh, that was... That was fucking funny. Knockout. And still, the undisputed UFC lightweight champion of the world, the Assassin. Come on, Bisping, I'm coming for that gold, bitch. I got 820k! I'm rich as fuck! One bad comment. I've seen better technique in a bad fight. Not impressed. Fun fight from the champ tonight. Hashtag and still Megan Oliver. I like Megan Oliver. Holly Holm said something as well. Do 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 do. Right, so we're gonna stimulate our recovery now, and then when I say stimulate, I meant simulate. Come on, bitch! I'm coming for that title, motherfucker. Let's go. I'm gonna knock your motherfucking bitch ass out. Joe, you know, I'm gonna put four weeks of training for you. You're probably not even worth it, but I'm gonna knock your fucking cunting ass out. Biggest mistake, alright, class of your life. Class is no in session. Yes, I'm the teacher, bitch. Fucking motherfucker. Get some grappling up more. It's coming up more now with grappling. I'm gonna be one of the best in the fucking world. If not, I already am. Fucking on 85 now. I'll get a bit more stamina. Don't mind if I do. Take that 86 grapple. Take that 92 health as well. Let's get them all up, boys and girls. Tom Assassin, he's a fucking legend. From the WWE. Assist coach with kids. Sure. Predict the fight, win by knockout, first round. Let's promote more. Twenty. Right, here we go, let's get to training again. Fight week. It's very high. Oh, what? I can't win my fucking title. Really, I'm gonna wear the same ones as I won my first title with. It's just because he's the champion in this fight, so I'm not defending. He's the one defending. Makes a switch, new camp for the next fight. Yep, indeed, yes sir. I'm gonna have one midget gem for good luck. Here it is. Must eventually cross. And as two of the greatest fighters in the UFC kept dominating their opposition, it was inevitable that this moment would come. When the octagon door closes for tonight's super fight, the talk will be over. And the entire sports world will come to a halt. This is no ordinary fight. It's a battle between two champions, willing to put their own divisional crowns on the line to prove themselves worthy to be on top. And come on. Sevens, there can only be one. Knocked you out, bitch! With two crowns. It's gonna be me, champion versus champion. Lane, to that death. Come on, boys! Well, what a moment we have got in front of us tonight after this fighter. It's not this prick out. UFC immortality. He became a UFC champion in one division. Tonight, he will try to become a simultaneous two division UFC champion. Good conditioning, won 12 fights in a row by KO. He's currently undefeated. And my undefeated record is not getting broken today. I'm winning this fight without a fucking doubt. First round TKO, RKO. It's gonna get waved off. I'm gonna knock the bastard out. Alright, skip is, right, let's do this. It's done! It's over! It is done! It is done! Double champ! Double champ! That is how it's done! Boom! Knocked him out of the air! Boom! And as soon as it lands, that is the end. And here it is again. Boom! And then he's out. It is all over. I am a double champ. Predicted it as well. No! UFC Middleweight Champion of the World, the Assassin. Let's go! I'm still yet to go to the second round. Give me my double belt. The champ, champ. Let's go. Woohoo! Them belts look good, baby. Let's fucking go. Give me my new contract. Oh, I got 4 mil! Fucking hell! That was a shock.
I'm Megan O'Levy, and this is your UFC minute. Remember when we were telling you that you shouldn't miss this past weekend's monumental super fight? I hate to be that person, but you told yourself. The fans were buzzing. The world was watching when the UFC welterweight champion challenged the middleweight title holder in an epic super fight. When it was over.
I'm a double champ, baby. Assassin's legacy secure over a victory over Bisping earns him another world title. I'm guessing this is a legacy contract or something. Legendary. Jesus Christ! That looks sick! Wait, what? I'm a legend. Break 6 performance records. Break 2 promotion records. Who am I fighting next? Oh. Okay. Right, let's end this video now. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you did enjoy, please smash a like, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace out, and have a good rest of your day.
I'm putting the rest in the hearse, no more shitty one-liners. I ain't got time to converse, you know it's shorty. That devil's advocate, the wrestler inadequate, not good enough to turn around.